Alrighty folks, welcome back for some more DiRT 2 racing. This is an ASOS, and I got a little bit of time over lunch here. Thought I would try to whip out a world tour. As you can see by the lack of pink on all of these, I have completed every single one of the standard races. We've done the 3X games. It's now time for the world tours. We've got Rally, Rallycross, Land Rush, Raid, and Trailblazer. I think I'm going to start with Rallycross because that's some of the most fun racing, and honestly, I do pretty well at it usually. So let's give this a shot, and it's all going to be Rallycross, so we only pick one car. I am going to go with my R4, pardon me, go with my Colin McRae R4 from the X Games here. And hopefully my voice will hold. I don't know, I love this car. It's amazing. So let's go with that. And we're gonna go all over the world. I think we got like 5 races to do or something. So I'm gonna maybe cut a little bit of things out here and there and try to get this, keep it down to 20 minutes or so. We'll see. I don't know how long this song will take. Alright. So let's go to my preset. Which, let's see, for this car, that's fine, that's fine. Yes, ride height is up. Yep, that should be good. Love this car. Let's go.
Hey, Red, good luck.
Yeah, Red. They think I'm Red. Because I told them to call me Red. Whoa, this car is so loaded. Even with it. Ah! Jacked up a little bit. It is so low to the ground. Oh, that hurt, that hurt, that hurt. Come on, guys. Okay, slow down. Well, I messed that corner up, but it's only the first lap. We got 5th place, first lap out of 3. And everybody slows down too early on this corner. It would be helpful if they didn't slow down right in front of my face, but yeah, well, okay. And this is the corner I keep having trouble with. Either push it too hard and ram that thing on the left, that was pretty good actually, or I turn too hard and I kind of spin and hit the thing on the right. Third place, yeah. Doing good, let's go. Big corner here. Lock the brakes, lock the brakes. Okay, round, ah! Just tagged it. Alright, you guys, out of the way. Coming through, coming through, coming! Oh, come on, Ken, don't knock me off. Don't knock me sideways, buddy. Here we go. And you're gonna slow down too early, and away we go. Nice. Oops, somebody knocked me back there. I guess I haven't gotten away quite yet. Okay, don't mess this up. There we go. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good today, and driving like it too. This is so far pretty darn good for me. No rewinds, no restarts, feeling well. Now obviously I'm still set it on serious difficulty, and I'm still just on keyboard, so no wheel, not even a joystick here, so it's a little interesting trying to drive a race car with a keyboard, but this game does pretty well at it. Okay, really messed up that corner, but I think that'll be okay. We're gonna be alright. Yeah, they're still right behind me. Love this car. So fast. And it just, oh boy. Don't hit it. There we go. It just responds so nicely. I should be able to come through there in full throttle, actually. Oh no. Oh boy. Should really be able to come through there at full throttle, but I tend to screw it up, so I don't do that. There we go! First place in, what the heck, where are we? I didn't even look when we went. Is this London? I forgot.
You got it!
Nice. Alright, race 105. Moving on. Yeah, that was London. Of course it's London. Where else would it be? Where are we going to now? Show me. Stadium Sprint. I should know all the tracks by now, but there we go, LA. Oh yeah, I dig out. The LA track is a little tough getting used to it, but once you get used to it, it's a beautiful
hey,
track.
Red, this is LA. You're gonna be on
dirt and tarmac. So
you are right, this is LA.
Or
oh, I should plug in my headset. Hopefully you guys aren't getting like feedback here. Nothing. There we go. Yeah, that same setup's gonna be pretty good all the way through here, so let's do it. Check out the little mini map there. That's like crazy first couple of corners here. See if we can get through here without ramming everybody and getting rammed by everybody. Nope. And that one you have to slow down so much for, or you just go flying past it. Alright, come on. Get out on the concrete. Asphalt. Excuse me. Somebody just rear-ended me. Alright. It's my, it wasn't a rear-end. I don't know what happened there. Somehow I got spun. Let's just slow down a hair. Oh, it's probably the curb. Sometimes you go over the curbs, no problem. Sometimes you go over the curbs and it just spins you out. Alright, which config? Okay, well, straight config. There's like three different ways this track can be set up. Yeah, come on guys, out the way. Coming through. Oh! I had to have gotten hit that time, right? No? I don't know what happened. Must have been a curb again. Jeez. But out of nowhere, that curb right there? I don't know. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, like I said, there's different ways this can be configured, and this is the one I'm actually the worst at, I think. But, again, we're on Sirius, so we didn't need that sign. Hey! Come on, man. Go! Uh-oh. That could be bad. Wow, that hurt. Well, it hurt him, it didn't hurt me, but didn't really intend to... yeah, thanks, Tanner. Are you really going to give me a hard time about that? You kind of sideswiped me, but whatever. Oh dear. That would be a corner. Alright, here we go. Watch the curb. Alright, I've only got one flashback left, so I'm going to have to be a little more careful. Coming on the inside, guys. Look out. Careful. Crazy driver coming through. Alright, slow down. Get around there, and then right around here. Oh yeah, there we go. I love it when that corner comes together like that. Not my favorite configuration through here. Come on. Yeah, I didn't do that very well at all. They caught up to me like nothing. Fortunately, they don't take this corner very quickly. So we should be cool. Oh. If I don't mess it up, good grief. Alright. 2 of 3 first place. All I gotta do is hold it together for one more lap. A little drifting around that one. Oh, bonk. It's a good thing these cars are tough, I tell you what. Okay, come on. Man, I'm talking too much and not paying attention or something, because all of a sudden I am not doing the best. Here we go. Let's go. There was a curb again. Wow. I'm not sure what happened there. I got sideways the wrong direction. That was not cool. They're still on me because I keep screwing up. Get around there, and then if I could duck right in there. Ooh. That's close. No, 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 no curb, no curb. Bad curb. Okay. Gotta keep on the gas through here because they will. Yeah, that's better. Alright, should be able to go full out through here. Just a little bit left, a little bit right, a little bit whatever. And then come around this. Oh yeah, beauty. That's much better. Oh, come on. And don't assume that the jump is the end, because it's not. There we go. First place again, yeah! Cool. London down, LA down. What do we got, 10 minutes? Oh yeah, we can do this, let's go. What's next, what's next? We got it. Moving on.
Hey, Red,
Japan.
You got here okay then. Dump your bags and come join me.
I think Tanner has this one in the bag.
This track's fun, but it's got a few tricky spots.
Hey, Red, you showed everybody in the last race.
Now we're gonna take it slow here because everybody's gonna crash into everybody else. Well, yeah, alright. One restart, and then let's try not to get completely wiped out in the first corner. Been trying not to do restarts, guys, but that was, oof. That was brutal. That's not great. Yeah, buddy, right. Okay, fifth. That's not the greatest start in the world, but we'll see if we can't make that work. Oh, come on. I was trying to come around the inside there a little bit, and he came really around the inside. Or from the outside to the inside, whatever. Okay, we gotta make some time up here. Get out the way. That's the beauty thing. This car has so much acceleration. And it says it doesn't have much top end, but it does. It moves. It flies. It's such a good car. Alright, and off to the right here. Come on. A little loose on the back end there. What are we in? Third place. Big first corner.
That went wrong. Sorry, Ken.
Uh-oh. You guys tag each other through there? I can deal with that. Screw up your line and I'll get right on in here. There we go. Uh-oh, somebody crashed big and hard. Coming around the inside, watch it, Ken. Oh, dang it, he made it. He got me, and I guess that's Travis back there giving me a little nudge. Come on, you guys. Give me an opportunity. Whoa. Okay, we can work with this. We can work with this a little bit. Brakes and inside. So off. Okay, not good, but well, I guess we'll make it work. Yeah, there we go. Alright. One more lap. I'm gonna slow down. The big. Aw, come on, Ken. Seriously? Yeah, it could have gone smoother. You ain't kidding, buddy. Oh, come on. Ken, you gotta go have words after this race. I'm just saying. Overtake 5, that's right. Okay, now, don't overshoot this like I always do. There we go. That's good. Yes. Keep on the inside here. On the inside here. And slow down a bit for this corner. Hairpin, I should say. Lots of drifting. Alright, good. Hit the jump, hit the brakes, and left right away. A left right away, there you go. Come on. Hold it together. Yeah, we got it. We're good. Oh, and I didn't even use a flashback, did I? Nice. Whew! That was a tough race. But there we go, first place. London,
nice driving.
LA, and Japan. Done. Two more to go. Let's do it. Battersea Bridge. This is London again, isn't it? No, it can't be. Oh, yeah. We go to London twice, I guess. All right. I do like Rallycross. It's cool. You can learn the tracks a bit. Oh, this is London at night. Nice. Learn the tracks, and there's lots of fun corners and jumps and stuff, but it's not like Trailblazer or whatever where you just
nice win on the last race.
where you just go flying down the track for, you know, 5 miles or whatever, and you never see that corner again. You never think, hey, how am I going to do that corner better next time? Come on. Open a space for me, guys. No. Okay. Wow. A little bit of contact, yeah? Oh, come on. Straighten it up. There we go. Get this guy on the inside. Oh, dang it. Oh, man, that was harsh. Come on. Move it, buddy. Who is that? Julio? Julio, get out the way, man. Ken, I'm coming for you next. A little drift around there. It's all good. Fortunately, I don't actually have to worry about the tires smoking off in this game. Ah! I really looked the wrong way there and about wiped it out. But we got it. We're good. Alright, enough of the craziness from the beginning. All I gotta do is beat Ken. Get in front of Ken here, and we should be able to do so right here. Oh, what?
You okay?
You would have hit the wall at that angle, wouldn't you? Seriously, Ken. Dang, man. I was gonna sneak in on the inside, and he just totally closed the door on me. Oh, well, we got him anyway. I know this track like the back of my hand. One of these guys says that. Come on, around here. This is another track I had a lot of trouble with before I learned it, and now it's like just ingrained memory. I just know every corner that's coming up. Not that I hit every corner perfectly, but at least I know what's coming up. And it's all good. Stay inside. No fishtailing there. Make sure we get enough breakage here, so we can go flying past that. Oh yeah, we're good.
My car just wasn't biting.
Really? Is that Travis? I like how they complain when they're not doing well. Around there. This one always seemed like I should go left, but it's a hairpin right, so. That's it, lap 303, and finished, yes. I may have to do this again on, what's the next one? Savage, yeah. 4 or 5. Last one. Back to LA, alright, cool. So 2 LAs, 2 Londons, and a Japan. Guess I could have seen that if I read it before we came here, but there you go.
This is homecoming. LA's great. The track and people are a lot of fun, so let's do it.
Alright guys, last one. Almost to the 20-minute mark on the recording. Can we do it?
Hey Red, way to win that last one.
Yeah.
One to beat now.
You darn right I am. Not that you will. At least not on this difficulty setting. Oh, ow! Okay, right around there. That's good. Around here. Get ready for this big left. Out onto the tarmac. Watch out for the curb. And that curb. You take it wide. Hairpin. Whoa!
Hey, Red. You alright?
Somebody slowed down a little bit much there. And a hard left here. Ugh. A little outside. Alright, I think we're good. Actually, dang, I got in front of him pretty early this time. That was good. Don't mind me while I congratulate myself here. Ah! And then I mess it all up. Can we... Yeah, okay, we're good. It's all good. That one, you gotta really jump left. That one, oh, and I'm out too far again. There we go. I need to learn to take that corner just a little bit slower because I always overshoot it. I like being way out here because that makes this corner pretty trivial. Alright guys, 2 more laps to total victory. Oh man, they are still right on me, aren't they? Oh, ow. Hey, no fair hitting me back there, guys. I know I didn't do quite perfect on that corner, but that doesn't mean you get to just run into me. Alright. Oh, come on. All the go! I saw it coming and I went for the replay. The problem is. Oh. Can I. I don't know if this is gonna work. Let's try it. I don't think there's a chance in hell it's gonna work. Lap 2 or 3, 4th position. Okay! I don't want to restart, so let's see what we can do with this. I hit the tires instead of the wall. Anyway, the first time I saw it was all messed up and I went for the rewind and I didn't get it before it hit. And as soon as you hit, it disables the chance to hit the rewind until it finishes doing that fun little hey, you just nailed yourself into the wall thing. Okay, slow it down a little bit, stay on the inside, there we go. So I'm still in third, and I'm way first in the overall points. Ow, that really was a hard hit, though. Oh, straighten up. That doesn't say I've got any wheel damage, but something feels wrong. Now I got wheel damage. Okay. I don't know. Third place? I hope it's gonna still be good for the championship. Can I catch these guys in the last lap? It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough, especially with some wheel damage going on. Oh yeah, there you go. I think they just tagged each other. A little... There's the curbs again. Oh gosh. Okay, come on, Ken. You gotta turn the wheel, buddy. Get on the inside there. Yes. Second place, that should be plenty for the championship. But let's not... Oh, come on. Let's not make it easy on them. Here we go. First place. Back to first place. After serious contact with a set of tires back there. Okay, let's hope we can make this jump without any big problems. Okay, we're good. A little off getting onto that jump there, but we're good. That 100 sign just flipped right over in front of me, not wanting to get hit, didn't it? It's like, alright, I'm going to flip over and you just drive over me. There we go. We got first place anyway. Nice. Oh, man. Car was not looking so good. So. Alright guys, that's it. 5-5, we won first place on all the World Tour events. 50 points total. That's why I'm Bobby 10s, because I get 10 on every race. Not really, but it sounded funny. Alright, what do we get?
Here's a little old school for you. The Ford RS200 is now unlocked.
Fun.
Oh, wow, that's fantastic. You won the World Tour.
I really love that R4. I don't know about that RS200.
Look at all those new events. You're making a name for yourself now.
Cool. All right. Yeah, I think these the new ones here are will require that RS200 is the deal. Yeah, either the RS200 Evo or the MG Metro, which is just hilarious. But that will be for another day, folks. That's it for the Rallycross World Tour. First place all the way across the board. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time.